Hello and welcome to Back to 8-Bit. Today I'm going to have a look through one of the most historic pieces of software ever produced for the ZX Spectrum. This is the Horizon Software Starter Pack that was given away free with every single ZX Spectrum 48K back in the early 80s. If I look into the cassette, this is from my own personal collection, a tape that was produced in 1982 alongside the 48K Spectrum. This cassette was primarily introduced to help people understand how the Spectrum worked. It would have been many people's first attempt to have a go at a home computer, their first experience with a machine like this. And Side A was mainly set up to help teach people them the keyboard skills, where the keywords were on the ZX Spectrum, get them to help them to understand the hardware in a bit more detail, just getting a basic understanding of how a home computer works. And as I said, it's their first experience with one of these machines, and I guess they want to try and make it as fun as possible for them to do. Side B was a little bit more interesting. There was a couple of games included on Side B, and a few demonstrations to help demonstrate the capabilities of the ZX Spectrum's graphics and sound. Again, something new for the home user to ever have experienced, so it's quite an interesting cassette. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to play through it. I will put the microphone on mute to minimize all commentary, just to give the let the playthrough make feel as authentic as possible, really, just so you knew what people had to endure going through their first experience with a ZX Spectrum. It's been a long time since I've played this tape, so fingers crossed it does work without any of the famous errors that you do get up on cassettes, but we'll cross that bridge when we come to it, and we hope you enjoy it. Okay, I'm all set up and ready to go. As I said earlier, I will mute the microphone for the majority of the gameplay. I will have a quick play at some of the demos and the games, just so you can see what's going on. I'm not going to make too much of an effort with it. It has been a long time since I've played them. Plus the fact I am going to be recording this using my Mr. FPGA setup, as it's far easier to record and capture the images of the screen and the sound for the recording processes. As you can see, a normal set of Spectrum has many keys on it. It has all the letters and keys and codes on there for programming. So I imagine a lot of the Side A will involve this. However, I'm going to be using a normal keyboard, so please bear with me. But I will use my normal Spectrum as a reference to the key layout. There's the cassette player it's going to be loading it from, and there's the Mister that's loading straight into the Spectrum screen. If we can get it into focus. Anyway, right, let's get started. Okay, that was the first side of the cassette. I'm now going to turn the tape over, rewind it, and play side two. Thank you. Okay, that's the end of the Horizons tape. Yeah, very interesting. I'd imagine it was found very interesting back in the early 80s to try these out. But looking at it now, it feels like you're looking through rose-tinted glasses at this sort of thing. It, was a bit slow going and probably not so impressive to somebody in this day and age. But thank you for watching, and we'll see you next time.